There's the bell, and this tag team match is now official.
Two very talented teams here, but it takes more than just that to succeed as a tandem in WWE. You have to be completely in sync to rise to the top of this division.
With a timely counter. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Dodges.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Using the rope to their advantage.
Attacking the arm.
That arm's going to be sore for a while.
He's got him covered. Kicks out before the count.
I don't know if I would have gone for a pin so soon. Tag is registered.
What's next? Oh, my God, what an arm breaker.
He's getting a little battered now.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, he might want to make a tag now and not risk further harm.
Look at this power!
Denied with an elbow.
Forearm after forearm after forearm. Teeing off.
Stop the face! Stop the face! Stop the face!
Stop the face! A wrench caught by the counter.
Close eyes. Oh, Lord.
So effective. Spinning sidewalks, and he goes for the pin. Strong kick out there.
Still in it.
Jaw-shattering boot. Partner tags in.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT. Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
A completely relentless attack from Mansoir.
Mansoir is showing no mercy out here.
Countout may be imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
Driven into the barricade.
Oh, my gosh! One hand!
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
Picked up.
Drop suplex.
And focusing on the crowd now shows us just what Butch thinks of his opponent.
Mansoir escapes the attack.
Big time clothesline. Good grief.
Oh my! Tagging his partner in now.
Takeover. It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Ooh,
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
The cover. He forces a break before the count of two.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Put into the corner now. Pat, that one scattered.
Keep the victory in play.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
The X-Flex. Two count. Oh, got the shoulder up just at the last minute. At 2.5, he kicked out.
Butch looking for it. There it is.
Can that finish Massey?
And Massey expected that.
Man, this place is jumping. Clothesline with their head. Here he comes off the tag. Looking to take flight here.
Taking flight.
Teetering. He might have nothing left.
Massey scoops up his opponent and delivers the airway ball. Massey on the cusp of ending it.
Incoming!
Oh, I heard a snap.
For these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Oh, strong attack. Misses. Switching it up. Ridge with the elbow explosion.
Big opening for Holland to take this.
Makes the cover. Whoa. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Return fire from Massey. And look at front.
Very nice.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Stops the kick. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex. Does he get it here?
Kidding me.
Man, Swaz focused on finishing this.
Look out!
Exploder suplex.
Tag in.
Stomp right to the gut.
Followed up by another in the chest.
Deep arm drag takedown.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstar efforts are not lost on this crowd.
And clearly stooping low with that attack.
Spinebuster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Oh, man. They do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. And that was a precisely measured attack.
He just barely dodges.
get back into the ring. Tag made, fresh man in.
Oh, I heard a snap.
To beat my say to the punch. Straight impact down the throat. He's a projectile now.
Reversal! What a counter!
Butch now going to the top. Take off! Catches nothing but air.
Marse scoops up his opponent and delivers the air raid bomb.
Butch in big time jeopardy.
The cover! Raise the roof! He's got the victory!
Here are your winners, Marse and Mansoor. Maximum Male Models.
And teamwork makes the dream work in this tag team victory.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.